our project is automatic food feeder. I'm Krupali. My room number is 6213. We are guided by our HOD sir, Suresh Ram sir, and our faculty is Ravi Kiran sir and Satish sir. So my role in my project is preparing outer part of our project. So our project is feeding to the handicapped people who are suffering to eat themselves. My friend Sagar is going to continue.
My name is Adara. Our role in our project is making connections. Existing solution in our project OBI robotic scanning devices, voice activated system, and mobile lab control feeder. Gaps in existing solutions, the inner tower solution and user friendly interface, and high cost.
Myself, Naresh, and the basic issue was with the handicapped community, basic limited mobility, and the basic several issues was shivering of hands, it will lead to the difficulties of holding something steadily in the hand, and my friend direction was
coming. Myself, direction, always making connections in the project, and
the Arduino is fixed inside the box and the servo motors are used to change the angles of the 555 DC motor is used to control the speed and direction of the ball, and the servo motors are used to set the angles of the hand.
From here, my friend Raja will cut.
Myself Raja Reddy. My role in this project is building the structure of this project. Coming to the structure, we use the PVC pipes to make a hand-like structure, and we use the box to keep the Arduino and everything safe. And we have taken out the battery so that it can be rechargeable. We have used the adapter. And now coming to the components here, we are using the 555 DC motor to rotate the ball, and three servo motors to control the gestures of the hand. And when the bowl rotates, the food is collected into the spoon, and the servo motor pick up the spoon, and it will rotate towards the user so that the user can have their meal. And Vishal will continue the next.
I am Vishal Ratham. So in this project automatic food feeder, I implemented the total bowl. So in this project, we use three servo motors. One is here, one is here, and one is here. A single DC motor is here. So we connected all these things to a single motor driver. So first of all, to the DC motor we connected a motor driver, and for that motor driver we connected it to Arduino. We use motor driver because by using motor driver we can control the speed of the motor. So we use it because if we connect directly with the motor driver, then the motor will rotate with full speed and it may fall down from the bowl. So we can control the speed, we can rotate it slowly, this bowl. So we used a motor driver. So we connected three servo motors. So this first servo motor, so basically this project first it starts, when it starts this bowl will be inside the bowl. Then first this bowl will start rotating. When this rotates, some of the food will be filled into the spoon. After that, this spoon will come up like this. For this servo motor we kept angle like some 30 degrees. Then after the food is collected into this spoon, this servo motor will be rotated up a little bit like this. After that, this servo motor will start working, and this will shortly take this by making time like this. So after that, this servo motor will work, and it will take this spoon total up like this. After that, one more servo motor is here inside. This servo motor will rotate this entire part to that slip side. So it comes this side and it stops for some 15 to 20 seconds. And that side of this automatic food feeder, the person who wants to eat will be sitting. He can eat food in that 15 to 20 seconds. And after he eats, like after 20 seconds, again this will come back, and this will come down, and again this spoon will come into this bowl. Again, more like it rotates and food will get to this spoon. Like this project works. And even when the spoon goes that side, even if the person does not eat food, that food will come back like that only, and it will just fall down into the bowl, and this process will repeat in the same way. So even if he doesn't eat, same process repeats. There is no problem even if he doesn't eat. So this skill on just by turning on the switches, and this is how our project works.
Yeah.